on a jerkbait. Yeah, on the paws. Dang, he's actually pulling on a stunner. Different colored stunner though. No, silver. It's called Silver Dala. Alright, so I guess this is gonna be the intro. We're at Lake Pleasant, fishing for some stripers. Basically, whatever bites. Managed to catch one. Little guy, but fun little fight.
I forgot how hard these fish bite.
Oh, did I pull too hard?
No, we're good.
I have one that's kind of like this. It's that mega bass one. Watch this. That was a white bass though. Yeah, because he didn't like, it was weird.
Joke, huh?
Yeah, they're the real deal.
That work, wouldn't it?
Yeah. But I'm using more like of a sparkly one. Cause it's in, since we're in a little bit clearer of water, it pops out a little bit more. Oh, I watched him bite it. I watched him. He came up and ate it. He came up and ate it. Oh, he's barely hooked. That's a white bass.
Okay.
Dad, I saw my jerkbait, right? And then I see a flash. And I was like, wait, what?
I'm glad we came too.
Oh, that's a nice, this is a white bass. It's a nice one too. Look at that, guys. Let's put him in. Let's get back to it.
2 years ago.
Yeah.
Man, he told me about that barrel thing and that was like the best thing ever.
Oh, yeah. I've been coming here since I was four.
Uh-huh.
It's like, like the early 2000s, those stripers got in there. Man, it's been nothing but good fishing, you know.
Right.
I don't care what people don't like in here or what, but it's fun.
It's fun. Yeah, too.
Yeah.
I've caught the crappie on those.
You catch everything. It depends on where you fish them and how you fish them.
Right.
Like if you want to sit above a bush, yeah, you catch them right in off a bush, you know. Or you can roll them out in open water.
Yeah, I'm just gonna toss it around.
You just keep getting smaller and smaller.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I got one. I started spooning and I got one. Yeah. I started spooning and he was tapping it. I don't know. Hey, can you? Oh. Oh, that's a big one. Oh my gosh. Dad, you know what I felt? I felt him like nibbling it. And I was like, what the heck? No, but he like, He didn't, yeah, like he went off on it. I was like, what? That's a chunky one.
That's a white bass.
Oh my gosh.
Dad, drop the spoon all the way down and just feel for the... Oh, you're just throwing it out?
Dad, you spooned it?
Dad, I just dropped it.
You're lying.
That's why I said you moved the boat and I caught one, because I was like this. Yep, there's one right there. Ooh, Dad. Dad, they're all right here right now. I just had two more follow it. I don't have, glide baits aren't small. A Nessie? You would need to throw it on a spinning reel. Dad, they're all right here. Oh my gosh. They're under it. Dad, there's so much. Oh, you're kidding me. I know, it's so... What are you gonna use? Oh, old school Rapala countdowns? They are. Yeah. Yep. There's a million of them.
Drop that up right there. About a good 4 or 5 feet there.
Okay, how do you drop it?
Push the button. Push the black button. You got your reverse.
I don't even want to call this a fish. This is JJ, this is goddamn bait right here, dude.
Well, I
don't even want to call this a damn fish. Ain't no damn taco in this.
You can't release him, Dad. You can't even keep him.
You can't make a taco. You can't make a taco with this.
Dad, did you see the other ones?
Yeah, they hit right here. There's a bunch of them here, small ones. Yeah. That's embarrassing. That's a sardine right here, you know?
That's your sardine.
This is, he hit.
That's your sardine.
But the hook set was good, JJ.
No, I saw you set the hook.
But they're in here though.
You gotta get ones that are.
Hey, so if there's some small ones in there, mm-hmm. I would just.
You don't want to take it out.
You said some funny stuff. Hook yeah with you.
I seen him. I seen that fish and I was hoping he got off. There was a bunch more though that wanted some. I don't even know how deep I was.
Oh, we're graphing now.
Are we graphing fish?
At top. I don't know if that's 60 feet and we're graphing at the top and the bottom.
For real?
Not a ton, probably around like 5 or 6.
Okay. Yeah, that's a carp. I just saw him.
Is that what?
A carp. Man, you try to make a taco, it'll slap you back. Can't make a taco out of that.
Jesse, you should record yourself saying this stuff.
Bro, don't worry, I'm recording right now.
Oh man.
Serious fishing and you're just the clown.
Even a blind man wouldn't have fun catching that fish.
That's crazy. are we graphing any?
So they're on top though, huh, JJ?
That's what I seen. While you're on the phone call, there's like, showed like 10 big ones on top.
On top?
Around like that, like.
So that means they're around here then. That's a good sign though. Let's see if we can. Huh? Well, we can. But once you find them, you gotta stay around them though. That's the whole thing. Right now? How many? Okay, that's it. That's all I'm looking for. Thank you. That's okay. That's what you use. I don't want a guppy. I want the real deal. Man, your glide bait. Your glide bait was a better taco than that one. Your glide bait was a better taco. Watch this. No, I'm trying to see if I can find them down there. If we could find them.
It looks so good.
This is jerkbait, son. Definitely jerkbait, I got it out. Throw five with those fish.
I have to try this glide bait out. Definitely a different color, but I heard such good things about it. The Bass Pro Shops glide bait, the Swerve glide bait.
Pretty good?
Yeah, people say it's actually super good for the price. So I went and bought one.
Is that the one you found. No,
they said this one's more like of a chop glide. Hey, that's some good, hold on. Yeah, that's some good sharp turns right there. That one. Yep. We're gonna end off in that cove, right? We're gonna end off in that cove for a little bit.
All right, guys. Just waiting to get the boat back on to the trailer. But we caught a couple white bass, a couple stripers. It was a pretty decent day. At least we didn't strike out. And honestly, some of the white bass are pretty big. And if you guys watched to the end of this video, you guys liked it, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
And make sure to ring that bell for further notifications. I do post every Monday and Thursday. And if you guys want to see some other Lake Pleasant content that I have posted before, they should be right here and right here. And that said, catch you guys later.